Hi, my name is Carl Krobler, and this is my video submission for my design project for Phoebe 1004. Here is my target. It is dimensioned as listed and raised off the wall by 30 degrees as that set square. There's measuring tape running all the way from my target to my design over here at the 4 meter mark. My design is just a wooden board connected to a PVC pipe to provide support for the contraption I built up there. It's configured to shoot 5 rand coins or anything of similar size. In my case, I'll be shooting a little disc that I made out of a deodorant can that I cut up. How it works is you pull back on the string back here and you let go to fire. I'll provide a demonstration. So it did hit the target, however it did bounce on the floor first at about here, which is I'd say 10 centimeters away from the target. So yeah.